Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm here with Ashley, and you may notice something. Ashley, you want to say it? Sure.
I got my surgery, and now I have my arm on. My arm.
Yeah,
my arm is reattached.
Yeah. So she just got her surgery yesterday, and she has her arm back on. And, she just stayed in the hospital for like a night for recovery, but they say she should be able to go home today. So, yeah. She's probably gonna go home the doctor said she could probably go home like now. Oh, and then this is her back and stuff. So she has her slippers on. She had like her cap on, but she took it off for surgery so her hair wouldn't get everywhere. So I have an outfit for her to change into. So you want me to go get that?
Yeah.
Okay, let me get your new outfit. Okay, here's an outfit. You want to go ahead and change into that, Ashley?
Yeah, okay, bring in my outfit.
Hold on. First, we gotta wait for the nurse because she's gonna check you up and see if you are able to go home today. Because if not, then she'll have to stay back in here because they want to make sure her arm is good. So her arm is a little bit stiffer than it was before, but that's okay. At least we know it will come off again, hopefully. Probably over time it might, but for now it's good. So yeah, we're gonna wait for her doctor. Hello? Oh, hi.
Hi, Dr. Lauren.
Hi, Ashley. How you doing? I'm gonna get my materials out. And we're gonna check the book. Up on you and see if you're ready to go home. That is completely fine with me. Okay. So yeah, I'm gonna find my materials real quick and I will be right with you guys. Okay, here we go. Okay, so I've got my materials, and now we are going to do her checkup and see if she's actually able to go home. If not, then she'll have to stay for maybe like an extra day or two. So we want to make sure her arm is good. Okay, let's see. So the camera. Camera right here. Do you want to get yourself in the camera, Ash?
Sure.
Okay. Back her up. And first, we're going to check her heartbeat. Her heart is doing great. So now we'll check her temperature. Her temperature is good. She does not have a fever. Now we're going to check her eyes. Her nose, mouth, and ears. There's nothing in them. Okay, now we are going to see, so how's your arm feeling?
It's feeling pretty good. It's not as sore as it was yesterday, but it's still a little sore.
Okay. And, can you move it okay?
Yeah, it's just a little stiff, but it's okay for the most part.
Okay, anything else? Any problems, like picking things up or anything?
No, not really. So, I'm going to check. Does it hurt when I touch it? No. No? Okay. Does it hurt when I move it? No, not really. Not much. Not much. Yeah, it doesn't hurt much. Okay, so, does it hurt when you put pressure on it? Like, for example, if you were doing a cartwheel or something, would your arm hurt? I don't know. Can I see? Yeah, you can try.
Just a little stiff to move it.
Okay. So be careful, Ashley. Oh, here. Wear your, like, your hospital gown. Okay. That was it. We did the handstand. Yeah, it hurts a little bit when I put pressure on it. Okay, so it does hurt a little bit to move it, and it does hurt when you put pressure on it?
Yes.
It's also kind of scary. Okay. Now, I think maybe the more you move it, the more it'll be a little less stiff, maybe. Okay, so now we're going to check up on your arm. So your arm is doing great. Just look at your arm. Your arm is doing good, and yeah. Okay, so now you're going to do this test, sort of this. Ready? Here. So, got hay in here. So, ready? Okay, so your arm did move, but it only moves a little bit at a time. Okay, so I think we'll keep her in for an extra day, just because so her arm is doing pretty good, but I think we might need to keep her in for another day. So you're gonna stay in the hospital an extra day.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay. So,
Mommy, how many days did Emma stay in the hospital?
She only stayed in like 2 days after her surgery. Autumn stayed 1. And, Callie stayed. Well, Autumn stayed 1.5. She left midday the second day. And, yeah.
What about my friend Callie?
She left like a day and 3/4. Because she left, like, kind of more in the nighttime, but not really night. Yeah, so. It looks like you're staying another day. Yeah, just because her arm isn't fully, we don't think her arm is fully healed yet, so we're gonna keep her in. And, do you want to change out your into a new hospital gown?
I like this one.
You like it?
Yeah.
And also, we're probably going to do, we don't know how long we're going to keep her in for. Because Autumn stayed 2, same with Callie. Emma, I'm not sure how long she stayed. She stayed like 2.5, 3. She stayed 2 days. She left like late the 3rd morning. So you'll probably leave somewhere in between 2 days and 2.5, 3.
Okay.
So also, as you know, we are doing some physical therapy on her arm just to get her arm kind of moving again. So yeah, we're going to do that real quick.
Okay.
So ready.
first, I just want here, sit down. First, what you're gonna do is you're going to you can sit in your hospital chair, and then you want like some food or something.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Here,
I'll pop it up with marker. So what you're going to do is you're going to take your arm and you're just going to practice moving it up, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, okay? And once you've done that, I'll tell you when to stop, and yeah.
Okay.
And then I have something else for you to do after that. Ready? So you can just get up and you don't have any problem walking. You know, I don't have any problem with that. Okay. So you're gonna go back and forth, back and forth. Good job. You can stop now. And now, after that, you are going to take your arm and you're going to go up and down, up and down, up and down until I tell you to stop.
Okay.
Up. Seems like it's a little harder for you to move it up than down and down. Down, up, down. Can you try to touch your head? Up, down, up, down. You can start. So it seems like it's a little hard for you to move it up, but that's okay. We'll work on that. So now we are going to... to go through down. So now you're going to go up, middle, down.
Okay.
Ready? Up, middle, down. Up, middle, down. Up, middle, down. Now can you add on to the back? Up, middle, down, back. Up, middle, down, back. Up, middle, down, back. Up, middle, down, back. Up, middle, down. Back. Good job, Ashley. You can stop now. So I think that'll be it for today. Do you want to take a food break?
Yes, please. I'm so hungry.
Yeah. So you did really good today with your physical therapy. And we're going to take a food break. I might do some more with you after. What do you want for snack?
I just have like that like thing I had yesterday.
Oh, the food pack, like the Lunchable?
Yes, please.
Can I have a slushie?
Yeah, I can have a slushie. Here you go. Thank you.
Is that all you want?
Yeah, that's all I want.
Okay, you can eat now.
Yay!
Okay, first we make applesauce, and after this we might end the video while she does more. While you finish up your slushie. And you can have family visit. Yeah, yesterday we just didn't get to that because I don't know if yesterday she was even alive.
Yeah, I was allowed to visit her yesterday.
Yeah, I think I had them visit. Yeah, they visited a little.
loved it yesterday. Okay, I'm going to leave now.
So, I might do a separate video on them visiting. I don't know if they're going to visit today, but they actually might. Maybe after this video they could visit. So, for a while, she was in hospital just waiting to get her surgery, and she was like in the like emergency room area, but now she's just in a regular room. But yeah, I think we're actually going to have her family visit. I think in a bit we'll do a video on that later. But yeah, Ashley, want to say it?
Sure.
Okay, go ahead.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Please click like and subscribe. And turn on that notification bell so you never miss a video. Goodbye.